Joe's eyes. Fill my face with salt. My in a ball. I'm a Mickey's frozen in a summer saw. Someone save my soul by blessing all the relics in my heart. All the voices in my head. Tell them how it went and tell them not to miss me much. All the voices in my head. I'll be back. I'll be waiting for the techies wake up call. Tell them not to worry much. Now, I commission plushy slush. King size brave. It's deluxe. Golden gosh. It's deluxe. It's deluxe. All the voices in my head.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, your expectations?
Yeah, they played well in the last game, but they need to match that performance today. It should be a good game, this one.
And the forward run, a good one by Isco. This is how it looks for the home side. David De Gea stands between the posts. João Cancelo
starts.
They
must finish here.
And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Jadon Sancho. Well, a bad pass it was. Modric. Our service deserves to be recognised, and we're focusing on Luka Modric, who today marks his 50th appearance for the club.
Yes, he's one of those players you love
to have. Oh, opportunity here, Stuart. They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And the Lions in a dangerous position potentially. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Emmanuel Petit. Rice with it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rice. It's with Petit. Jota. Now just the tackle that was needed. Mbappe. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Oh, good vision.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
So the Lions restart the game, and the onus is on them to find a response now. Isco, Mbappe, it did look on for them, but not to be. Petit, Ronaldo, effective challenge. On and on he goes, Alex Telles has it. The ball with Luka Modric. And a timely intervention. Might be able to set up the chance. Mane. But they took care of the situation defensively. Verratti. Well, not hard to read that pass. Jota. Emmanuel Petit. Jota. Petit. Declan Rice. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Sweet looking move from Lions. And Neymar. Will they get themselves level here? Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Mbappe. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Just a matter of thumping it away. Well, they can bring it out now. Mbappe. Promising move, this, from Lions. Mbappe. Not to be this time. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Neymar. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And it's a quality pass. Well, that has been deemed offside, Stuart.
Well, he took too long to get the pass away. It's as simple as that.
Joe Cole. Cole. It might be. And pushed onto the woodwork. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Jadon Sancho. Now Romero with it. Emmanuel Petit. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Declan Rice. There to take it away. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, Sadio Mane can help the attack in so many different ways and really contributing in this game, Stuart.
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes.
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart! Now he must get it out of there. Perfectly positioned to take it away. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. João Cancelo. Sadio Mane now. And that's an important intervention. Mbappe. Verratti now. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Verratti. And a goal it is. But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
João Cancelo. Now Romero with it. Jota. Rice. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Ronaldo. It's with Petit. Sadio Mane now. Well, not hard to read that pass.
Alexander-Arnold. Cole. Here's Mbappe. Isco. Verratti now. Mbappe. It's with Alex Teres. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. And Neymar pulls it back. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Isco. And here's Cole. Clean challenge. Lost possession. Jota. Rice. Onto Ronaldo. Was spot on with that challenge. And with the goalkeeper. Neymar.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, but it means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to this point, they've been too...
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! And a goal is in! Is the keeper really not part of the equation? So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Petit. Sadio Mane now. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can they take advantage? Oh! Can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, still time for them to level it. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, almost there. The final whistle nearly upon us. Have they done enough to secure victory? Stuart, your take.
Well, it's been great entertainment and we've seen some excellent attacking football. But overall, I think they've been the better team. They've certainly had the greater cutting edge. Now they just need to see this out in the final few moments.
Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Not much time to make up his mind. Not to be advised giving the ball away. Oh, terrific save.
Well, that's surely it. That was possibly their last chance. What a great save that was.
Favouring the short one. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. And he did what he had to do defensively. Well, still pressing for a goal here. And let's give credit to the defending. Verratti. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time. And it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek. Sometimes it takes...
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. It's the biggest snakes out there versus the Lions.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Here's how it looks for the biggest snakes. Alisson begins in goal. Cafu starts with Marcos Acuña in the wide defensive areas.
Oh, can he finish it, Derek?
And now he must score. Oh, he's hit the post. But the assistant referee has his flag raised. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Well, so much to like about Samuel Eto'o and his striking abilities. Stuart, interested to know what you think we might see from him in this game.
Well, Derek, over the years, he's scored so many goals. It's his ability to come short and then spin in behind defenders at such pace. When the ball's played in behind, nobody catches him, and he often gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and we know what the result is.
Unable to keep the ball. Will the biggest snakes be able to cash in? Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. And that is defending of the highest order. Modric. Well, they get the ball once more. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. And back underway, 1-0 it is. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Oh, what's he gone and done? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Butragueño. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Cole. Chance to cross. Luka Modric. Possession lost by Lions. Losing possession a bit easily. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. But quick thinking defensively. Nabil Fekir. And a strong tackle. Isco. Awkward in possession, Isco. Butragueño. Joe Cole. And Neymar. Well, he could run onto it here. Defended well.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Well, it's the snake's turn now. A top-notch pass from Patrick Vieira. In it goes! That will great.
greatly helped their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. So 2-0 now. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. So the ball rolling once more. Lions still trailing, but the belief is back. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And tremendous individual skill. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Paolo Maldini. Lions have it again. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Well, deemed to be offside by the merest of margins.
Well, it's very close to being the perfectly timed run, but whether it's an inch or a yard, he's still offside.
Mbappe. Alex Telles has it. I must say, this looks promising. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Butragueño. Awar. Fekir. Surely. Well, fantastic reflex action. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, back in business, and not everything went to plan for the Lions in that first half. Can they address what didn't go right and turn it around in the second? It's with Alex Telles. Mbappe. Neymar. Neymar.
Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge.
Far from a good pass.
And Neymar, can he get them level?
No problems grabbing hold of that one. Eto. Nicely timed tackle. Good move in the making, this, from Snakes. And let's give credit to the defending. Neymar. Delightful pass. And he keeps going.
Fekir! With both time and space. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
So back underway. Dead level. 2-2. Awar. Here's Eto.
Won it back.
And breaking at pace with menace. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. All hands on deck. That's all they can conjure for now. A move of promise from the biggest Snakes. But really sticking to their task defensively. This looks promising.
Fekir in the centre. In position, but pressure to cope with.
And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. And Eto. That's how to rob them of possession.
And space for Lions in the wide position.
Neymar waiting to pounce. Oh, that is a superb save.
Well, a short corner here. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Playing it in. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Well, possession ceded. Modric. It's with Aouar. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Into the final 20 minutes. Fekir. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Nabil Fekir. Fekir. Butragueño. Now Fekir. A dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Verratti in possession. Fekir. Verratti now. It did look on for them, but not to be. Modric. Good movement. Fekir! Well, he's such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Intercepting it intelligently. Mbappe. Verratti now. Nabil Fekir. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one. Unable to keep the ball. Counter-attacking very much an option. He's in with a chance. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Your heart, see the colors.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. It's Atletico versus the Lions.
Well, Derek, in their last match, they were just off the pace. They need to show a lot more quality today. This should be a good game, though.
Very quick thinking there. Verratti. Might it be Mbappe? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Taken short. And making the run to the inside. Still looking for space. Teammate in support. Neymar. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, Kylian Mbappe is one away from hitting 250 goals for his club. Will he find the back of the net today, Stuart?
Oh, Derek, big chance here.
Oh, it could be. Mbappe's finish. His goal. Back in action then. Let's see if Atletico, having conceded, can wipe out that last goal. Neymar. Mbappe. Mbappe! Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Ginola. It's a good-looking Atletico move in the making. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
And space to attack. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. So decisive with the finish. Isco. Well, as a defender, you can do as much homework as you like. Sometimes you just can't stop your man. In the right place to cut out the pass. Playing with purpose and control. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Isco. And Neymar. It's got to be Neymar. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Isco. Jonathan Klaus. Neymar. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Isco. Good visualization and execution. Alexander Arnold. Options in the middle. Modric. And Neymar in position. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? High pressing at its best. And a throw-in it's going to be. Mbappe couldn't keep it. Verratti. Plenty to like about this Atletico move. Brilliantly blocked. Excellent ball over the top. Can he find the net? Couldn't quite hang on. In it goes! Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals, coming right up. It's the Vampires versus the Lions.
Yeah, they played well in the last game, but they need to match that performance today. It should be a good game, this one.
The starting lineup for Vampires. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Isco starts with Christopher Nkunku in the engine room. And leading the line today is Luis Suarez. Isco. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Alex Telles in the wide defensive areas. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Well, you can legitimately say Isco is a player who's difficult to face. What are you expecting from him in this game, Stuart?
Yeah, he's the club's leading scorer and he's so difficult to negate. But I'm sure these defenders will have a game plan for him. Whether it works or not, we'll have to wait and see.
Cole, no way through. Marcos Acuña. Modric. Suarez. Untidy on the ball. Suarez. Might take the lead. And a goal from Luis Suarez.
to open the scoring and give his team a lift. 1-0 then. Isco. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. This looks dangerous from Cole. Mbappe. This could square the game. Dembele. Getting forward. Suarez. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. So 2-0 now. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, terrific skill.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Really closing him down. Well read to win possession back. Suarez. Dembele. And an astute piece of defending. Verratti. Isco, and the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Eder Militao. Alexander Arnold. So nearing the break here, and it's not going to plan at all for the visitors, we have to be honest. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they can certainly play better than this. They've been too slow in possession and not aggressive enough with their closing down. Those two things have to change in the second half if they're to turn this around.
Suarez.
In a lifetime, baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light, told you it was on no side. You had always undressed, never felt impressed. We had the best, best, best of our night.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. It's the Saints, and they take on the Lions.
Well, they were beaten in their last match, Derek, and I have to say, I was disappointed with their display. Let's hope they perform better today.
Griezmann. Chance here.
And here's the starting 11 for Saints. Salvatore Sirigu stands between the posts. Antoine Griezmann starts alongside Isco in the centre of midfield. And they line up with...
big moment here.
Oh, right in the nick of time. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Options in the middle. A fine reading of the situation. Mbappe. Can he give them the lead? And the challenge, crisp and clean. And a short corner, let's see. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Fati. Now Griezmann, and a move of real promise from the Saints. Intercepting it intelligently. Not giving him a moment's peace. Isco. Griezmann. Now they've lost it. Isco. He's allowed his opponent to get past him. Chiellini keeps it out. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Not a good pass. Isco. Cole. Alexander-Arnold. Raphael Varane. Keeping the ball moving. Oh, great defending. Rodrigo. Sandro Tonali. And now Rodrigo. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Modric. Neymar. Isco has it. The ball with Luka Modric. Luka Modric. Can they nudge in front? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Well, no let-up, plenty of pressure. Failed to keep hold of it. Oh, big opportunity. Full credit, wonderful stop. Delivering it. And a no-nonsense clearance. And still an opportunity. Eder Militao. Strong but fair tackle. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass. Well, those stats tell you everything. A tight and cagey game without enough goal-mouth action. Both teams need to get more players forward if they're to pose a real threat.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Still passing it around with authority. A glorious chance, and still danger here. Isco. Verratti now. In there to intercept was Desailly.
Alessandro Tonali. Not showing good patience.
Can he put them ahead? And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
So the ball is moving once more. Will there be a quick answer from the Lions? There needs to be. It's a good-looking Saints move, this. Sandro Tonali. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
The ball rolling in the second half with the Saints holding the advantage. Let's see if they can keep it. Rodrigo. Sandro Tonali.
Can he do it?
Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Modric. Isco has it.
Now there to intercept.
Isco.
Tonali with it. Ansu Fati. Rodrigo. Sandro Tonali. Offside, a tight one. He would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Isco. Here's Mbappe. It's there for him. Blocked it brilliantly.
Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel.
In it goes! But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
Modric. Rafael Varane. The ball with Luka Modric. Verratti.
And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. And let's give credit to the defending. Mbappe.
Isco has it. Verratti. Giorgio Chiellini, the ball winner. Throw-ins given.
Isco. Tonali with it. Canales.
Isco.
Sandro Tonali.
Isco has it.
Canales. Well, he really read that brilliantly.
It's with Alex Telles. And dispossessed.
It's a good-looking ball in behind.
Verratti.
That's how to rob them of possession. A sloppy pass. Alex Telles has it. Verratti now. Verratti. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Mbappe. Dangerous looking through ball. There to win it back. Could be a chance to break here. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Saints unable to retain possession. Modric on the attack in the closing phase. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. 10 minutes to go. Isco. Careless in possession. Marcos Acuña. Now Chiellini. Ansu Fati. Now Canales. Fati. Patient build-up at the moment. The pass could do damage. Oh, denied him brilliantly.
Well, that would have wrapped it up, wouldn't it? What a brilliant save that is.
Now, how about the short corner? Canales. Ansu Fati. Pressing as a team. Excellent challenge. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. I must say, this looks promising. And teammates to play it to. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. And they need to get tighter. Good-looking cross. The crossbar got in the way. Thumped clear. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy...
Super Villano, Eleanor. chopping records that my parents listen to. Doom was on a mission to remind you that the magic is what matters. But where'd he find that banner? Where'd he find them patterns? He ain't had no manners. My favorite villain is the drop on Victor Vaughn. But every time I hit a great day intro, I'ma sing along and catch me sleeping on the GMOs. Them lessons on point. We share a brother in Curry from the question mark joint. Super villain in the function and his peoples never fall. Thanks for introducing us to John Robinson and Star. And the era full of rarefied jewels. And making use of airtime for making bad hairlines cool. Yo, being crazy taste guts. Monster Alizars had a rep for being nuts. Extra special words, center still lingers. My pantheon is burning Mingus, Prince of Metal Fingers. Larger than life, he had his own Nike. Summer clear weather brand, dude, but dag dome. Food was the anagram. Fresh put me on, I proceed to put on anyone that was fam or lamb. And every particle, genuine article. Okay, you stiffed a few promoters who thought they booked a man under the mask, but they could never tell for certain. Walking the walk while talking in third person. He wore a mask so the charge won't grab. On a rooftop with a large stone slab. Seen where the industry was going and had to go nab. Thanks. A bar is not a measure. A music doom was doing it's a unit of buried treasure. No one ever done it better, so I'ma keep my computer on caps lock forever. Long live.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage. Oh, a goal! And that wasn't...
always be.
Me escucha con Dion Piccolo. Loco, mira, no fui a la escuela. Les estoy dando para el pelo. Aunque a tu soldado ya le duela. Anoche con maleta por correr. Fuga en la ventana del Manolo. Al tiempo más voy queriéndolo. El dinero también voy amándolo. Cuando ya te coja, vaya tela. Parecía como de novela. Ay, loco, no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí a... Olega quiere comprar una casa, mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la... Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana. Vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría Mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos el sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallos vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo. No apoyo a partidos ni tampoco políticos. No apoyo tampoco a los que están en típico. Apoyo a mi colega que sí ha sido mágico. Que quiere comprarle a la mamá un ático. Soy de la clase obrera. Los que odian porque suben por más que no quieran. Los que no quieren que se queden con todo lo nuevo. Los que no dependemos del dinero de la cartera. Una jueza que ha sido más corrupta. Un abogado que te sale caro. Eso no puede hablar. Porque mañana puedes acabar en el paro. Es con dinero, te lo juro que si es poco. Rápido de la cárcel tú sales. Si no preguntas a las fiscales. Por un juicio cuánto te va a cobrar. Si no preguntarle a un juez. Cuánto te sale por tu hablar. La libertad por desgracia ahora puede tener precio. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallos vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo.
20 deep. Bring a party to you. Got me weak. Don't make it have to choose. Take me back. Hire me. So I won't go back.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is all the action from Decision Day in the Champions Finals. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, it's been a strange finals for them. One day they look excellent, the next day they look really disorganised. They just need...
Great opportunity! Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. The lineup then for the hosts. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Coutinho plays alongside Corentin Tolisso in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Alex Telles in the wide defensive areas. Neymar starts with Joe Cole in the centre of midfield. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. Good visualisation and execution. Oh, it comes to nothing.
Something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got. Everybody round here's got. That it's all for the best, just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past, like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all. Your skeletons, you're 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
My young boy got a stick like Moses with the Israelites. Telling them up, boys, it's on site. They ain't outside, they stay inside. We can't party if we can't get a tray inside. Shoot white, teeth Colgate white. You know what it gets like. I just got a step back here, my sliders. I got beef that I still don't let slide. All those double C's, I got a Chanel side. I'm really in the Middle East. Is she from the Philippines or Vietnamese? I don't dance, but I can shake a leg. I want two-step Billie Jean, Billie Jean.
Money on my wrist, I'm going crazy. Canary princess cuts for my baby. Out the window, I can hear the old Bentley. Sippin' now with a kissy. I made a wish, I got it, then I made a wish list. Bus case was no witness. A honey dinner, the food bag, I caught a big fish. Shorty, you need a sister.
Yo, I'm in the yo, I'm a Christian, praise the Lord. More time in my broad if I ain't on tour. I pack like first class flight, hit them stores. Had luggage, if I could, I would take this post. Why with my jewels on the everyday thing? My rose gold wrist, this an inspiration. Fresh trying to take away my liberation. They don't like the way I handle situations. She need assistance, I'm far from an assistant. She don't see the vision, I just love her from a distance. She slim, she take it up, she... I'm released off white, she say no, Heady, you got drip, drip. I'm still out in the field, it's a picnic. I got my tracksuit, lipstick. Ooh, I made a wish list. I just need a... To do the dishes.
20 on my wrist, I'm going crazy. Canary princess cuts for my baby. I don't know I can hit a whole belly. Sipping, I'm with a kissy. I made a wish, I got it, then I made a wish list. Bus case was no witness. A honey dinner, the food bag, I caught a big fish. Shorty, you need assistance.
Heard you on a shoulder you can cry on, rely on. And you hope that really is me. My rose gold flourish, I hold no solace.
Sweet. Bossy and my baby gorgeous. I look a mortgage, I need them flawless. I leave my phone and I'm running it through these commas. Louis orders, give me mortars.
I'm in the flagship, Ferrari wrenching. I bought the driller, they bought the bullet pin. They bought the Rexin, keep back tip. Yo, yo, me, I leave you, you in.
That's Javi, Javi, Billy, don't wanna play out the Gucci, love the Dolce. My shorty okay, my okay. We been shopping in Europe and spent a role. Put a 20 on my wrist, I'm going crazy. Canary princess cuts for my baby. Out the window, I can hit a whole belly. Sippin', I'm with a kissy. I made a wish, I got it, then I made a wish list. Bus case was no witness. A honey dinner, the food bag, I caught a big fish. Shorty, you need assistance. Shorty, you need assistance. Shorty, you need assistance.
I be so in tune, they be watching me, watching me, watch as I'm channeling on. I be so in tune, they be watching me, watching me, watch. Chilling and on, not just your TV screen. My mind be tapped into the overflowing conscious streams. So count your streams. I hit them with the wrath of God. You never ever seen a rap this hard. I be the rap mogul, the black Picasso. Painted from the soul, never slow the cash flow. So I stack stow and attack flows. Never stack quotes. Time I let my show. Cause ain't nothing average about Joe. Ain't funny like I'm rapping bad jokes. I'm so nice though. I play the whole game in ISO, flow maestro. Mic check, this a mic choke. It's the rap guard. So don't you other try to act hard. I'm from a place where the bullets travel really far. This for my posted up right on the boulevard. Who wanna pull up when the wreck is on? I'll have 10. Put your card till your deck is gone. They taking notes. And the every time my wreck is on, you already know. Try to peep the repertoire so you on point stat.
It's all the time, kid.
You on point stat.
sign for the city. I'ma make these hear me. I'ma make these hear me. I be so in tune. They be watching me, watching me, watch, watch as I'm channeling on. I be so in tune. They be watching me, watching me, watch, watch as I'm channeling on. Look, really, it's no biggie. I'm the illest in the city. Word to my kitty. Word to 50. Word to Nas. Word to Jay. He's been a pride. Like your favorite sitcom show, you gotta watch them. Watch them. Raise the frequencies up a couple notches. I hit them back so hard, they straighten in their postures. Since 2012, had these open in their chakras. Now, living where them doctors be at. Ain't need a doctor's degree for that. Just a hot, hot beat clap for my stat. Diddy, watch me blaze the booth. Like that Draft City with me, cause I rap with it. I'm so raw, still I rap Willy Silly Wabbit. I mean, really, it's a bad habit. I mean, really, though, Joe ain't never been average. Yeah, he kills average rappers still. This track and me, that'll be a rapper's will. You on point, stat.
That's all the time, kid.
You on point, stat.
That's all the time, Tip.
You on point, stat. Diddy, one time for the city. I'ma make these hear me. I'ma make me. I'ma feel me. I be so in tune. They be watching me, watching me. Watch, watch as I'm channeling on. I be so in tune, they be watching me, watching me, watch, watch as I'm chilling. The all points that. You all points that. The all points that.
Thank you. He said, she said, I don't believe it. Control, I can delete him. Control, I can delete him. I then delete them. Ooh, baby, Friday night and I'm in the mood lately. Probably think I'm leaving here with you, baby. Acting up like I dressed up for you, baby.
So what? Get back, cause I ain't here for that. Just back, get back.
Can I control, I then delete them. I came here for the music. He said, she said, I don't believe it. On the weekend, I came here for the music. He said, she said, I don't believe it. Control, I can delete them. Control, I can delete them.
Multiply, no care in the world, I feel satisfied, a queen on a throne.